All right, welcome back. I want to do a solo tier 4 run. Let's see what we can get. I'm going to go straight off the bat. Pack a punch 3. I think we can go straight into tier 3. Farm all tier 3 contracts. See what we can get. Actually, let me see if I can kill this. Disciple real quick. Okay, there we go. It's done. Come on, Timmy, don't fail me now. They're like, you attacked my friends. What the fuck just happened? Done deal. Let's see what we get. Like that. Like there is this P&D contract. Let's get up here. Huh. I'll take that. Now time to do the hardest one of all.
Start a procedure. Step away from the vehicle. Drive to the end.
What? Alright. We were only able to do two contracts. Alright. Two contracts, tier four. Got a flawless Ethereum crystal. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and go into tier three. Straight off rip, since we got the flawless Ethereum crystal out of tier four. I'm up. No one can stop. What the hell is this? Taking that. Three, two, one. I was like, why aren't they chasing? And then I realized they were just being silent the whole time. Use stole that. Oh my gosh, this gold armor play is gonna be a lifesaver. What is this? Self-res. PND contract. Probably one of the easiest ones. But sacrifice, yes. We got one more contract to go. What? No way, dude. I was there. What the fuck do I have to do? Like, this water waft's just the best weapon to bring. Alright, let's get out of here. We got everything we need. Loot-wise, it was good. It was good. This is going to be our third round going into tier 4. Let me show you what I got set up already. I got both of these tools. One of these was in tier 3. This one was in tier 4. This one was in tier 4. Nice. What did we get? Stow. I'll stow that.